give you a comparison, North Carolina's population is about 10.7 million. This can kill the entire population of the state of North Carolina 2.5 times over. This is something we constantly hear about on the news. We hear about it nationally, but it's here locally. One of the big things with this, we want to send a message to our legislators and to our families that law enforcement in general are tired of dealing with overdoses and crimes and crimes from the drug trade. We know that this crossed our border, our southern border. It's time to secure our borders. So let this be a lesson of what we're seeing here locally. There is a bill, H.R. 3333, Act from the U.S. Congress. Please pass that and support it. These individuals currently that was trafficking this, we do know their ties to international groups. We also have, they are in custody with us under a $3.5 million bond. The investigation will be ongoing. We are trying to ascertain what their criminal or their immigration status is currently.